Hi, Alex here from the Emirates with Autonomous. Today we have this tremendous live market call. I invite you to sit until the very end. Hopefully you find it useful in your own investment and clearly demonstrates 100% accuracy. Invest in financial markets and you can use it in any financial asset, stocks, cryptocurrencies, forex, commodities, ETFs, and even futures. I also invite you to follow us on social media, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Thank you.
Hi, Vera here with GoDaddy. As you know, I've been a long-term investor in GoDaddy, upgrading shares to strong buy $23.60. We refer to GoDaddy on several articles on the blog of the company. No one believed in GoDaddy, so that is very important to mention because we have clear data confirming that more than 95% of the American population never invested in GoDaddy, and by not having invested in GoDaddy and remaining bearish, they missed the best, one of the best IPOs in the past years. Having said this, we got to our price target. We are no longer interested in remaining investors in GoDaddy on a long-term basis. And therefore, our recommendation is to sell shares of at average price of $83. And this information is coming from the tables that you have access to. And moreover, you already saw or you have seen shares of GoDaddy trading above $83, okay? So you had plenty of time to get rid of the position. You can remain long if you want to, because there is a clear uptrend that is up to you. It is not my decision. You have to make your own decisions. The best case scenario, for, in my opinion, for this stock is to start moving sideways. I don't visualize at this point GoDaddy to collapse or to correct significantly, but I'm going to type here the plan in GoDaddy. So here you have it. And therefore, we are going to be very clear and fast. And you have it here. Okay. I'm going to delete this one. Started selling short $85 and I will continue selling short all the way up to $95 or even $100.